wisdom that has no teacher, the wisdom that you were born with, that's inherent. It's a process of discovery. It could be the most important thing you'll ever do in your life. The direct experience of yourself beyond the conditioning. It's the beginning of a process, the process of becoming truly human.
Those are here to be human. It takes a soul. want to thank you for being with us today.
Wait a minute, I just got here.
Oh, is there something more you want to say that we
have? Yeah, I love everybody.
Okay, go ahead.
I love America. I love everybody.
Really?
We'll be right back. feeling angry or sad, or maybe when something makes you feel afraid, do you ever make up a dance and stomp your feet or punch an old pillow? Or do you have a loud song that you can sing when you're angry? And when you've had enough of that, here's a sad little tune you can hum or sing when you're lonely.
Sometimes it's hard to find a way out when all you wanna do is scream and shout. Open the door to talk about the things you've done in your past. Sometimes it's hard to find a way in, a locked door, ten times more than thin. I'll open my mind and let you know that I care about you, but I have to go.
us. Isn't it peace us, but we keep saying peace.
I want to call him Pasusi, Pasusus, Patrick.
Just all right, let's get back to the music.
Yeah, let's get back to the music.
We'll be right back.
synthesizer can be a tool to really hurt people's ears and interfere with their lives. It can be a tool to make a really nice sounding instrument that can really affect people in a positive way. And it all depends on the person that's using it. And no matter what kind of instrumental sounds we have, we use them according to what we feel.